A year ago, Blue Boy's first bower was unceremoniously demolished by a rival. A little while later, he commenced a new one and spent nearly 12 months every day from daylight to dusk of dedicated effort, building and decorating. By the end of December, Blue Boy had over 80 drinking straws, salvaged somewhere from environmental plastic waste. He also had many bottle tops and the occasional blue peg, liberally scattered around the fine bower. This was the result. Then at the start of January, a rival male turned up and declared war. He proceeded to demolish the new bower whilst the owner was away. Then collecting a beak full of quality sticks for a trophy, he took them away. Thirty minutes later, Blue Boy returned and attempted to carry out some repairs, but the task looked hopeless. By 8 a.m. the next morning, the bower was in a sorry state. A couple of learner green males did a bit of tidying up and a bit of courtship routine, but the future for the site seemed bleak. At 9 a.m, the boss turned up and set about the task of rebuilding. He left from time to time for a bit of breakfast, and whilst he was away, the green juveniles were back for a bit more practice and a few attempts at repair. Then, as the day wore on, Blue Boy alternated between a bit of rebuilding, a bit of demonstration dancing to the young green males, and an occasional foray off to the nearby cafe for a quick snack. He had to be quick because he knew the food would soon run out, and because so little was ever available. Despite the frequent supervision by the store detective, English blackbirds were prone to a bit of shoplifting, and the rainbow lorikeets also have a fondness for the dried sultanas despite the supervision. Notwithstanding the lateness of the breeding season, Blue Boy must have thought rebuilding the bower was still worthwhile. Perhaps he was just doing it for my entertainment, but then perhaps not. After a few days, the bower seemed to be reaching a satisfactory stage, no doubt thanks to a couple of enthusiastic volunteers who did a bit of rebuilding and practicing his courtship routines whilst ever the boss was away. Now, a week later, the site is nearly restored.